and in a sense, they are data rich, but insight poor. So even though they have all this data, they can't determine anything actionable from it in a timely fashion.
This is the most exciting program I've ever been on at Hewlett-Packard in 28 years. This is so complex and so complicated. It has to be. We're not taking one small piece of a computer and redoing it. We're redoing the whole concept behind computing. It's no longer processor-centric. It's memory-driven.